Wilson swings it down into the corner. Now up top, Banesh fakes the shot, looking for room, lost it out of the basket and scored three. Trying to come out front, a diving score! And the Swarm is on the board. It's Zach Greer. Three, trying to come out front, a diving score! And the Swarm is on the board. It's Zach Greer.
Tell you, Chuck, Philly's really giving Casey Powell a hard time, playing very physical, denying him the ball.
And a great save, and Rudy gets the answer! And Brandon Miller is saying to throw the challenge flag. Brandon Miller wants a challenge flag thrown. It was fed in front, and Rooney scooped up the loose ball on the rebound and tucked it by Miller for the answer. So
it actually looked like he may have stepped in the crease. Miller, no, he didn't.
I question whether or not Miller's suggesting that there was contact made. In other words, did the stick contact Brandon Miller before the ball's in the net?
Pumps it across to Quinlan on the right side. Quinlan working on Carnegie. Nice little stutter. Diving, shooting, scores! Jim Quinlan! The overhead again here. Quinlan engages Carnegie. Steps back. Gets him turned inside.
Powell in front to Ryan. Powell is Casey to Ryan. And now it's swatted in. He scores! Casey Powell, the rebound was lying in the crease. And he just taps it past Matt Vince. It's 6-1.
The Blazers look like they're having a lot of fun right now. They're running hard. They're playing with some intensity. They're just getting loose balls. Out running Rochester right now. And Casey looks like he's having a great time out there.
Colin Doyle working down low on the crease like this, you can't take your eyes off of him as a goaltender, because he will let a shot go.